In this video, we'll show you how to easily remove names, logos, or signs from your videos using Runway. A common scenario, like in this music video, can often involve logos on electronic devices. In this case, I want to remove the Apple logo from the laptop, so I'll select the clip in the timeline, click on Inpainting, and then just simply brush over the logo. Most of the time, it's going to give you a near perfect result. Same thing with this clip here. If I hop into the Inpainting tool and remove not only the Nike logo, but also the number on her shirt, it'll be a one click and done type situation. Another common example often involves signage, especially when shooting in urban areas or public areas where you might not be able to hide them during shooting. And in this case, I'd like to get rid of the Wells Fargo sign on the building. And I'm noticing there's a small pipe that's right above the sign that's kind of getting in the way. So for simplicity's sake, I'm just gonna go ahead and remove that as well. And I like it. Now the side of the building is looking clean, so I'm good to go with this one. Now, some clips will prove to be a little harder. Some shots will have a little bit more movement over time, which might require looking at the Inpainting mask a little bit more closely. Here's an interview of Bryce Harper, and our goal here is to get rid of the logo on his hat. At first, the result is very clean, but notice as I start to play through the video, I see the result is a little hairy. Over here, I have the option to view the Inpainting result as a mask. So if I look here, I notice that the edges are very, very close to the logo, so there's a chance that it might not be reading some of the logo that it needs to remove. So I'm just gonna add just a slight border around it more, just to make sure it's in there. So what this will do is add a new Inpainting keyframe. And with the addition of that second keyframe we just added, our Inpainting result is much improved. So as you can see, it only took me a few minutes to fix my clips after the fact, when otherwise it would have required more intensive masking, or in a dire situation, a reshoot. To avoid having to redo all your work, there's Inpainting, and it's the perfect solution for when situations like this occur.